The landscape recovery of the old quarry of Solvay in Cuchía is an example of how we can exploit a mining resource and, once complete, reintegrate the transformed land back into the community. A landscape which has been reconverted into a natural space with a vast ecological and biological value, as well as generating an extraordinary environment for the enjoyment of the community. This old mine is located in the north of Spain, to be precise, on the right bank of the delta of the Saja-Besaya River, near the beach of Cuchía, in the Cantabria municipality of Miengo. The quarry was operated for more than 80 years, since 1923 until 2006. During all this time, the quarry supplied limestone to the factory of Solvay in Torrelavega. Limestone is one of the main raw materials used to produce soda ash and sodium bicarbonate. These products serve as a base to make a lot of other different products used to improve our quality of life. In the year 1988, closer plan of the mine was presented to the authorities, including the initial project of the landscape recovery plan. In the year 1990, the landscape recovery was initiated, whilst other areas of the quarry continued to operate. From 2006 and, in a more ambitious second phase from a sustainable point of view, we initiated the work with a new approach. Our new objectives were the reduction of the visual impact of the old stone faces, increase the wetland areas, and extensive plantation of trees with the aim of achieving a better integration of the bare exploited areas in the landscape, whilst increasing the biodiversity already existent in the area. From 2013 onwards, once the main restoration work had been carried out, Solvay decides to take a qualitative step forward in the works and starts to collaborate with the conservation association SEO Birth Life, a Spanish ornithology society. The results are clearly visible today. The existing wetlands constitute one of the most important natural merits of this area. Part of the works carried out during this last phase have consisted in reduction of the visual impact thanks to the geomorphological redevelopment, creation of new wetlands and improving the existing ones, introduction of livestock in order to control the invasive species, and the replanting of all the bare areas which were exploited with native species, with the purpose of informing the visitors coming to this area, open to the public, several informative panels were also installed.
Los espacios postindustriales, aquellos que ya han sido utilizados por la industria, suponen una oportunidad para convertirlos en espacios para la biodiversidad. Para que esto tenga éxito y se logren resultados en términos de conservación de la biodiversidad, es importantísimo que haya una colaboración entre las entidades conservacionistas como SEO Bird Life y la industria, como es el caso de Solvay. La cantera de Cuchía supone un ejemplo clarísimo de cómo, utilizando las técnicas adecuadas, trabajando con la naturaleza, se puede convertir espacios degradados y espacios ya altamente utilizados en nuevos espacios para la biodiversidad.
This work has allowed us to create an extraordinary natural public space. Since the beginning of the restoration plan and with the aim of keeping track of the natural recovery process, SEO Bird Life has carried out an inventory of the existing fauna and flora through periodical census. One of the main environmental challenges in the north of Spain area is to control and prevent the spread of the invasive species known as pampa grass, which has also spread throughout the land of the old quarry of Cuchía. Since 2019, Solvay has worked with CEU BirdLife and other public and private entities, playing a joint active role in a European Union project aiming to eliminate invasive plant species. Cuchía has become a living laboratory of the effectiveness of the different pioneering techniques for the elimination of these plants and for the further preservation of these areas. In line with our corporate social responsibility policy and with the aim of sharing the natural values of the quarry and all the work done so far, we are organizing interpretative visits with the community with a special focus on different schools from the area. A special highlight was the celebration of one of our citizen days, which took place in the old quarry of Cuchía, when several workers of the Solvay factory voluntarily planted more than 250 native trees and built and placed several bird nest boxes. This activity was organized jointly with CEU BirdLife with the participation of more than 100 school students.
Es un verdadero privilegio contar en Cantabria con una empresa como Solvay que demuestra con hechos que es posible compaginar una actividad industrial con el respeto al medio ambiente y estar comprometida con la comunidad. La restauración de la cantera de Solvay en Cuchía es un buen ejemplo de sostenibilidad y responsabilidad social.
At Solvay, we are proud of our past and thankful to those who initiated this project and had the vision to make this landscape recovery a priority. The best compensation to all this effort and work undertaken during these previous years is the current condition of the quarry, an extraordinary natural space at the disposal of the community, which allows us to showcase that sustainability is an integral part of the DNA of Solvay.